Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to extend laptop battery life and fix power problems with the Power Troubleshooter. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. To open the Troubleshooter, in the search bar type in Troubleshoot Settings, click on Additional Troubleshooters. Look for the Power Troubleshooter. Click on Run the Troubleshooter. Follow any of the online prompts. And once it's finished, restart your computer to let the troubleshooter fixes apply. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at keeping you powered up. Thanks for watching and have a great day.